welcome back to my channel. Thank you for joining in. So in today's video, I am here at Mahabahu Brahmaputra River Heritage Center. I'm sure you must have seen a video already in my channel. So I am here to try out the new summer menu of Starbucks India. So I'll quickly go inside and show you guys what all you can come out over here and try out from the Starbucks summer menu, because there is a lot of new items which have come up in their menu for the special summer edition. So I'll take you guys along and show you guys what you should come over here and try out this summer. So let's quickly go in and also show you the place once again. Also, there's another video on my channel of the whole Starbucks in Brahmaputra River Heritage Center. So the link is in the description box below. Go out there and also check out the video. And not forget to subscribe to my channel. Come along. Sun climbs higher in the sky and the days grow longer and warmer, Starbucks unveils its much-awaited summer menu every summer, inviting customers on a delightful journey of taste and refreshment. The renowned coffeehouse chain has once again crafted a selection of beverages and treats that capture the essence of summer, offering a respite from the sweltering heat and chance to indulge in the season's finest flavors. As the temperature rises, there's nothing quite as satisfying as an icy beverage to quench your thirst. Starbucks' summer menu offers an array of refreshing ice drinks that are sure to become your go-to companions during the scorching heat. The Starbucks summer menu not only tantalizes your taste buds but also provides an opportunity to embrace the spirit of summer fully. Whether you are sipping an ice drink on the go or lounging in a cozy corner with friends, these seasonal offerings enhance the experience and make every moment more enjoyable with your favorite coffee and your favorite savory items from the Starbucks summer menu. about it. I hope you guys will like the video as much as I loved filming it. Starbucks is always a coffee heaven for coffee lovers. It's a bit on the expensive side, but if you're a fan of Starbucks, you'll definitely drop by in. And when it's summer, it's coolers and it's all colorful and fruity and all of that. So I hope you will like the video and drop by here. I'll quickly see you guys in the next video. Until then, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also let me know in the comment section below what you like about this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.